the way that I live my life is in direct support to Black people, including my Black family members, first and foremost. And for so many Black folks who are able to invest in themselves and their community, they choose to invest in their family. And that's what I've chosen to do. I have a child, I have a brother that has severe mental illness that I take care of. I support my mother, and I support many other family members of mine. And so I see my money as not my own. I see it as my family's